First down.
Keep going. Can I have some lemonade, please?
Okay.
No.
Why not?
Because it costs $16.
It just says $4. How's it $16 now?
Okay.
Will this help?
Yes, with that.
No, that will not help.
You said $16. That's $20.
Yes.
$20 doesn't make $16.
You gotta give me back my change.
No, don't. Then don't get Emily.
I'm $2 short, miss.
Doesn't make no sense. You need $16.
That's why I gave you a $20. So I could get my change back. She gave me $2. I need $2 more.
You're
taking
that.
Give me
$5 extra.
I mean, I ain't complaining. Can I have my lemonade, please?
You still can't get lemonade.
She's pulling my lemonade.
Why can't you come back?
Thank you. I'm not coming back because I don't like you.
Yes.
Can I have something?
If you have money.
I have $1.
Yes, that
no!
Give me my money back. I need my money back.
No, we have to cross the bag from the money.
We're still not getting your change back, so no.
Just let him get the $4 and I'll pay.
Wait, it says $4. I only have $1.
It's okay.
Oh, okay. Just give me a little bit. Thank you so much. Here you go.
She need more than that.
It's okay.
Come on, Nate.
Yes, no. Yes, yes, you have $15.
I don't have no money.
It's not for free.
No, stop! You have to do this at the store for a little cup.
It doesn't matter.
Just pick one.
Okay.
Wait.
Where's my lemonade?
Alright!
I think you need $15.
There you go.
You better keep that money! Nope, don't listen.
Who keep the money? Rock, paper, scissors. We can battle.
Rock, paper, scissors, that's cheating. Rock, paper, scissors, that's cheating.
That was cheating.
No, that was not. No, that was not. That was not cheating. I win, I do it, I pour the drink. Hold on, guys. I just gotta write something.
$30.
Wait, on the sign it says
$4. You got a dirt. You.
I think that's
probably robbing me. Stop.
You gotta pay me this one.
$54.
Yep.
There you go.
That's a lot of money.
Alright, just there pay you me. Go. If you don't give me the money, you're gonna get kicked out.
This is supposed to be.
Okay, I'm kicking one out.
Then you can't kick out.
Here's the money. Here's your money.
And it better be a rock next time.
It is.
Yeah. Give me change. How much you selling it for?
$4.
No. I'm
$4 and $5.
No.
And
no,
I
no.
thought I was buying the dollar worth. Okay, so here, $5.
No, this is the money.
Okay. That's the money. Good. No, it's okay. It's okay. No, it's okay. Keep up the good work. Good luck.
The money.
Come on, let's go.
What cup do you want? Wait, you gotta give me $2. Wait, you gotta
what
give me.
What cup do you want?
You gotta give me this much money. This
what
one is
cup
wrong.
Do you want?
This is wrong.
Zombie.
This is wrong.
This is Zombie, how much. What cup do you
this
want?
Is how much you how gotta give one? Me. This is how huh? much
a
that you gotta one. Give me.
A big one.
Come on. Excuse me to ooh. Take a cup from one lady store. Excuse
you want more lemonade?
Next customer.
Why am I not? Why can't I get any more if I'm paying?
Cause you didn't get the money that we got.
I paid last time.
No, you didn't.
I didn't pay you last time, miss.
No.
What are you talking
you
about?
You gotta pay me this money.
Oh, you bugging? I'm not paying $54 for
I'm
a
like,
cup of
I'm
lemonade.
Like, no, that's not happening. They paid me a one.
$154 for a lemonade?
Then you're kicked out.
You know what? I don't got time for this. I'll just go to the store and get lemonade myself because that is expensive. I am.
There's a whole
no.
Then give us $1.
Then I'm calling the cops because this is illegal.
Just give us $1. Don't call him. This is This is the much that you gotta pay. It's simple.
$10?
Yeah.
I need you to get your prices together.
Yes. You have $4.
Yes.
Why don't you just give us the $4?
Because last time you told me it was $16.
So how about you can just give us the $4 and then next time when you come back, you can give us the $5.
Why am I giving you $4 one time and then $5 the next time?
You gotta pay us this.
You're doing too much. You're doing a little bit too much with those prices. Now back to you. Why I gotta pay $4 one time and then $5 the next time?
That's the part of the store.
That's very rude.
It's my store.
She whipped her butt with her slipper. I ready to stop being disrespectful to her and stop my store.
This is my restaurant.
I don't care.
Kalani just hit him with her own slipper. Took her slipper off.
Oh, ma'am, that is uncalled for.
Now you're done. You're getting a buckle. Well, you're gonna play with buckle.
I won't play with people like I will beat someone.
Excuse me?
You need to pay us the money that's on the board.
But I paid the money earlier for this cup of lemonade in my hand. I already have a cup of lemonade in my hand. I mean, I'm not here for the money. I just want to ask the questions that I wrote on the board. That's it. Can you answer them for me? That's all I want to know. Just give me some lemonade.
You're not.
Grab the money.
No. Only for your first, okay? I'll let you have two.
I got two? He can have two, but I only have one, and I got to pay for my other one?
It'll be like $6. Yeah. He only gets $1.
What?
Yeah.
That is not nice.
You made it?
Yeah.
What you made it with? What you use?
We made it for like we had to like add like some sugar and mix it up.
So you just use sugar and lemons?
Uh-huh.
Nothing else?
So
is this organic?
Put your foot in.
Okay. I bought something. Some money?
Yo, can you open
that's selling money and lemonade?
Yeah.
Alright, let me hold something. I'm gonna just see something real fast. I'm coming right back with it. Let me see everything.
The money?
Yeah. I'm gonna come right back. Your partner's not gonna mind, right?
Yeah, it's okay. You want your feet on?
Thank
you. Put your foot on the table.
You gonna be right here, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna come right back. You gonna be here too?
Yeah.
Who's the boss?
Me.
No, actually her. She would boo me.
I feel like I figured out. I could take this with me?
Yeah.
It's like he's the boss and then you the boss. So it's either way. It's like I could just.
Oh, yes, you can.
No.
All right, I'm going to take that one then, right?
No.
We should open our ice cream can.
Ow! Oh!
Why?
Ow, cause I don't want to. You respect me? I'm the boss and I will give you a boat with my slipper.
Just never mind that.
Okay, bye-bye.